you're a wizard? I mean, you cast that spell just now, yeah? I was hoping you could make me invisible or something. Can you? Make me invisible? Aww. And here I thought you could do it. Well, I'll just have to think of something else then. Bye. Oh, you're a wizard? I mean, you cast that spell just now, yeah? I was hoping you could make me invisible or something. Can you? Make me invisible? Really? I mean, I still feel like I'm here. You're dumb.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quick.
Thank you.
any.
And you'd have me do what? Join the college and prance about casting spells all day?
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
To the inn for a drink, of course. Where else could I even go in this godsforsaken town?
And what? You think that'll solve all your problems?
Probably not, but it's worth a try.
I do what's necessary so we can get by. Have to, since I can't count on my brother for anything. Very funny. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exactly overflowing with people. So I'll sell whatever I can. If it's worth putting a price on, you can bet I'll do it. I've been burned a few times, made a few bad deals, but mostly I come out on top. Yeah, it was stupid of me. I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused the trade. But I didn't, and now I'm stuck with this worthless junk. Some line about this clothing and Ingolbarrow. He said it was worth more than its weight in gold if I took it back there. Something about placing it back in Ingol's chamber, I don't know. What was I thinking? Even if it were true, I'm not setting foot in some ancient tomb filled with who knows what. I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine. I'll sell you the thing for 50 gold and then it's your problem. Fine, here you go. You get killed on account of this thing, it's not my fault. Got it? But I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth something, let me know, will you? Wasn't by choice, I can tell you that. Options were in short supply. Ranmir and I grew up here, and nearly any money I make, he drinks away. Without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided to take to trading. Good day.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
You lead, I'll follow.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then
just
exploded.
Say the word if you need a drink or something.
What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelikar. Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
The mages don't let us go into college. They said it's not safe in there.
How long are we going
to... Aster says his paw says the college makes lots of bad things happen.
As long as he keeps paying, I suppose. He keeps himself and isn't hurting him.
Oh, are you sure of that? I think Birna might disagree with you.
It's not my place to get involved in their family's business, remember? You're the one that told me to stay out of it.
I don't... My days at the college are long behind me, but I prefer to stay close by. No. Gods no, not for years. I left Winterhold for some time, and returned to stay here at the inn. I still have research that keeps me busy, and being here in Winterhold ensures I have access to former colleagues. All right then.
If there's anything you need, just let me know.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep...
Ranmir beg a drink from you yet? That's gold wasted, friend.
He owes this tavern enough coin to burn it down, build it back up, then burn it down again just for laughs. He's had some troubles in his life, but I can't have him drinking here without at least paying back some of the coin he owes.
Go right ahead. He just might be sober enough to listen to you. You mean the inn or Winterhold? Suppose it's the same answer either way. Winterhold's fallen on hard times, to say the least. Most folk packed up and left years ago. A few of us are either too stubborn or too crazy to go, so we do our best to make a living. It's not much, but we get by. Very little money passes through Winterhold anymore. But if there's one thing you can count on, it's folks needing a drink now and then. Good day.
I'm just trying to have a quiet drink here, all right?
Man Mir drink himself into a stupor?
Who are you to say what I should do? I'll pay her back when I'm ready.
He keeps himself and isn't hurting anyone.
Calm down there, friend. I'll pay. He'll harren that she'll have her. Yeah, yeah.
You're the one that told me to stay out of it.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat. Thank you. He's not a bad man, just bad with his coins and his drink. My husband Dagger could tell you stories there. I have a couple of Ranmir's things that he traded to us back when he was still paying regularly. I say you've earned them. Good luck out there.
Of course, working for Bolfrid isn't my first choice. But what else can a Dunmer do out here?
Last mistake.
Enough!
I want you.
What's the hurry? What's the hurry?
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
I worry about the other settlements in the hold. Unwalled, likely manned. Prime targets for those damned dragons.
What are you looking at? You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out. I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now. But I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Because I was clumsy enough to be captured, Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't. Farewell.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart. Everything all right? Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Dragonborn. It's an honor.
It's a surprise.
Is someone there?
Bad idea.
Die.
time to end this.
Last mistake.
No one messes at all. Better than that.
What was this?
Boost!
Here, hold! You've proven your strength, boy. Let's avoid any more bloodshed. I think you and I have some things to talk about.
Just for him! Now! You can't beat me!
eternal slumber.
Bandits are cowards. Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Need a blade?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Any news of the Alakir? Any news of the Alakir? Watch what you're doing. Any news of the Alakir? Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. See you around.
Sadia, dear?
Yes, Mom?
I'll be needing you to mop the place down extra tonight. Lots of spills.
Oh, yes, Mom. I'll make sure it gets done.